Baby J Rock is here. It is time for the great one, the YouTube People's Champ. Oh, to do another Try Not to Laugh challenge. We're back with another one. Another farting wars between Jack Vale and Humor Bagel. Can Jack Vale or Humor Bagel break the great one?
Oh, no. Oh.
J-Rock has come back to YouTube.
What is happening in with the millions? And millions of J-Rock fans from all over the world. That's right, baby, J-Rock is here, man. About to do this Try Not to Laugh challenge, farting wars between Humor Bagel and Jack Vale. All right? Make sure you go and check out the other Farting Wars up on the Great Ones channel. Try Not to Laugh challenge there up on the channel right now. All right? Make sure you ladies are smacking down on that subscribe button. Hit that super thanks button for me. And hit the thumbs up button if you're enjoying the content. Let J-Rock know you want more and more of this. All right? We're not going to waste more time. J-Rock says this. Jack Vale and Humor Bagel just playing. Big shoes on, though. That's why they call them big stomp.
Leaving a little surprise. Me too. Excuse me.
Woo!
Sounds like my dad's snoring.
Son.
Hey, doggy. Hi.
That dog was
coming
like
through.
The audacity. Miss Pink Pants, I see you.
Maybe you just need to come to me.
Uh-oh. Oh, here we go.
How ugly it is.
Oh. Spackles. Oh my gosh. Oh, jeez. Oh boy, whoopee! Please don't be locked. Oh, they're locked. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Oh, okay, whatever. Power walk, power walk, power walk, power walk.
These people have no idea what just hit them.
Oh, jeez. Oh.
Okay, J-Rock laid the smack down on that challenge. Now it's time for Jack Vale to go one-on-one with the great.
They were on the floor. Sorry. No, you're fine. Hold on a second.
About to take off running, bro.
Dang, oh, there's some fun games over here.
Cobra Kai.
Dude, I would love that game.
I'm not gonna ever have time to play games. What am I doing?
Yeah, that just happened. Sure did. Yep, it was him.
The BB fresh is what I use.
You know they fart all the time, just for the hell of it. Excuse me.
Sorry.
I'm sorry. Excuse me. Dude, they were on the floor.
I just
with a straight face, I just excuse me. You went around the corner, and that's how I did it. No noises, nothing.
Bend over around Jack.
Hold on.
Sorry.
No, you're fine. Hold on a second.
Been laid down. Who won this war? J-Rock would have to say he would give the slight edge to Humor Bagel, but what do you guys think? Who won this war, all right? Now, another question. Where did you fail? Time step below where you lost and why. But if, and J-Rock means if you were somehow able to make it through this challenge without breaking, then you gotta type below that the down. Post your comments down below. Let J-Rock know what started your reaction to this video. No rhyme intended on that line. If you enjoyed the Great One's reaction, hit that like button, subscribe, and share. Make sure to hit that bell so you can be notified when it is time to be electrified. Thank you for joining J-Rock. Stay tuned for the next video. Mamba, GG, and Wakanda forever. Reviews, man! What J-Rock?